out, and he just did a little two-track road going in there. It sounded good.
Lowering tire pressure. The snowbank that we have to go through. What do you have? We're gonna go to about 15. Another one.
This is a better one here. It's been a good place.
Did you have any luck up there?
Yeah, I think we caught about 12, didn't we?
At least 10. Or 11.
Yeah.
Oh, that's great.
And he caught quite a few up there Wednesday.
Yeah, we started fishing that again like a couple years ago, but once they put
right,
same, yeah, and then it got discovered.
Don, he said they catch a lot of them up here in July.
Yeah, if you can handle mosquitoes, I have no doubt. Put on about 4 gallons of mosquito spray, then there they are. When they get out, they're going to be bad this year.
They're going to be really hungry, I'd say.
Yeah, we used to get right in there with the mosquitoes and fight them and all that, but now we've about decided it's not worth it, so we kind of skipped the month of July in the mountains.
Yeah, wait for them to freeze out.
Yeah.
That's a good one too. I think it's a keeper. Huh? Well, I'm looking at on the camera, so I can't really judge that. That good. Yeah.
This just jumped over there.